Good morning, everyone. It's an honor to greet you all and welcome you here in this wonderful house, actually. This is for bringing together science communicators and science engagers from all over the world.
Falling Walls Engage is really important because often the people who are doing this work of breaking down the barriers between science and society are hidden, they work really hard, and this is a great opportunity to put them right in the spotlight.
If you think you are too small to make a difference, try spending a night with a mosquito.
It's all a question of perspectives, because engaging in a small remote village in Kenya is quite different from engaging in a rich city in France. And this perspective is important because we have to engage globally.
...83% of the world's population live under a light-polluted night sky.
We are all scientists at heart. We're all born as scientists with curiosity about the world and how everything works. It's important that scientists bring that back to the public and remind them how the world we live in is super inspiring and full of incredible things to understand.
What inspired me today was diversity, creativity, passion and reality.
This place where 30 years ago only the wall was, we have now people coming together, building bridges. What better could it be than having falling walls here?